Champion.
I mean,
look at him dancing. Oh, that, my God. How happy is he? We haven't seen this since Jose Aldo beat Chad Mendes and he ran out into the crowd.
This is crazy.
Oh, my goodness.
Charles Oliveira, 28 UFC fights. Just to get a title fight. Nearly got knocked out in round one. The lightweight division belongs to Charles Oliveira.
Wow.
Charles Oliveira, consummate sportsman,
declared the winner by TKO. Undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Charles.
Cinturão aí, ó. Vai ficar aí. Missão mais cumprir depois daquele primeiro round ali angustiante ali. Eu acho que o Charles mostrou mais uma vez que ele veio pra fazer história, ele veio pra realmente roubar a cena e mostrar quem é o Charles Oliveira. Ele chocou o mundo com certeza mais uma vez.
Both of the guys did really good. At this level, with these guys, you cannot make a little mistake. You make a little mistake, and you just get hit by a perfect left hook, and then Charles finishes it perfectly. Again, he's a world-class fighter. At this level, anything can happen, but first round was really good, so we're going to be back. We're going to work hard, and going to be back. Just get back to work and feel sad, but we're going to make it work.
Falei pra você que minha mão ia entrar. Falei pra você hoje. Hoje eu te liguei e te falei, eu vou nocautear esse cara. Eu tô chegando, mano. Essa nossa, a favela venceu.
Chama, filho.
Chama, filho.